MJ the Musical really focuses on the life of one of the most incredible music artists in the entire history of music. And one of the things that we want to capture in the musical is just his artistry. The musical takes place over the course of 2 days, and we track Michael as he's building the Dangerous Tour.
It's a collage of Michael's brilliant artwork, a look inside his creative mind, lots of beloved music, and woven through that some aspects, some biographical aspects of his life. All of the creative team, of course, will be in London to mount the production. The show provides something that feels quite cinematic and is a little bit like a sort of through line of storytelling with also kind of elements of concert.
The audiences on the West End are in for an incredible ride. It's bold, it's fun, it's exciting, it's spectacular, and I just can't wait for the audiences on the West End to see it.